Anai valakkam, kalai valakkam. My name is Richard and my school code is today. Tulip. Today I will take you through a state in South India. Can anyone guess it? Yes, it is Tamil Nadu, the southernmost state of India. It is the 11th largest state of India in terms of area. Its official language is Tamil and most people in urban areas understand English. Its capital and largest city is Chennai, which was formerly known as Madras. The state is divided into 32 districts. Tamil Nadu has Puducherry, Kerala, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh as its neighbors. It also has one of the longest coastlines in India. It's very closely situated to Sri Lanka. Climate in Tamil Nadu is generally hot and is a highly monsoon dependent state. During the peak summer seasons, the temperature goes as high as 43 degrees Celsius in the plains. The monsoon seasons are normally windy with intermittent rains. However, there are many exotic hill stations to visit like Ooty, Kodaikanal, Kunnur, etc. Tamil Nadu is known for its rich tradition of literature, art, music and dance, which continue to flourish today. The people here attach a lot of respect and regard to Tamil as a culture identity. Hinduism is the majority religion, along with a substantial population Hindu temple and substantial population of Christians and Muslims. It is a land most known for its monumental ancient Hindu temple and classical form of dance, Bharatanatyam. Besides Carnatic music, folk music and rural dance are fun to watch and treat to the eyes and ears. They are colorful, vibrant and energetic with inspirational thoughts and about social issues. These art forms are performed during all occasions of celebrations, be it sorrow or joy. The staple food of people in Tamil Nadu are rice and its derivatives. The popular dishes in Tamil Nadu are idli, dosa, upma, pongal, rice, rasam, sambar, etc. and loved by everyone. Mikka Nani.